today, we stand together all around the world, joined in a common purpose to remake the planet into a haven of joy and understanding and goodness. No one should have to suffer, especially our children. This time, we must succeed. This is for the children of the world.
Between 40 and 50 kids will be coming over specifically to be treated under the pediatric arrangement which we have. We have also enrolled a specialist in children, pediatric nurse, who is going to be here. Administratively, it's a 24-hour service. We hope this service will bring change to the well-being of the children in this village. Upgrading this center to Health Center 4 by making prerequisites to Health Center 4, which is, like, for example, a theater, necessary equipment in the theater, so that we start with minor surgeries. At the end of the day, even putting up a solar unit so that we ensure power is on all the time to help the vaccine having their lifetime. So at the end of the day, we are really looking at greater things in this area. And God willing, this should be done before the end of this year, that everything will be up and running as a health center for.
I would like to give special mention to all the Rotary clubs that have partnered with us. For the pediatric ward, the members of that club, Flo and Hugh Tului, are the ones that donated that ward. And then the club equipped that ward, the pediatric ward. So I take this opportunity to read a message from Flo and Hugh Tului, the donors of the pediatric clinic building and the wall around the whole property enclosing both facilities. After committing to build this clinic, we found out that it happened to be in the proximity of one of the Baha'i's houses of worship. Our faith, the Baha'i faith, teaches and inspires us to care and to serve humanity and arise to fulfill a humanitarian need, no matter where it may be. This is based on our belief that the earth is but one country and mankind is its citizens.
Since when I got the pregnancy of that young girl, I attended my antenatal care from here. I attended scanning and even delivery. I delivered from here. This is a blessing or a miracle. Let me call it a miracle. Thank you. Thank you very much for extending this services to Insao Village. What I know, you people, you don't value money, because if you were to value money, this health center could be there in Busula, where the people are many. But due to your value to our lives, you intended to put it here. I thank God for that. I thank God, may you live long and continue supporting us in this way. Thank you for listening.
We are moving forward. And very soon, I know we are going to be a health center for. So on that note, I send regards and greetings from the district health office. We are under the local government at Ruero, that they are really appreciating the work that this health facility is giving to the people. Because for us, we are dealing with life. I'm just gonna go to the bathroom.